Well, the first day of this test match with me is Kemar Roach. Kemar, perhaps a pretty rough day at the office.
Oh, definitely a rough day today. I think to bowl 22 overs in the first day is pretty hard, a heavy load. But obviously, we come out tomorrow after a night's rest tonight and put in the good work.
You look at the fact that the West Indies had England 49 for 3. Were you a bit surprised to see that they finished so strong by the close of play?
No, obviously, there are quality batsmen inside. Ian Bell, Joe Root, they're quality batsmen. They've been around, obviously, and they've performed for England. So once they bowl the way we should, obviously, they were going to get above us. So I think today we were inconsistent, but tomorrow we'll definitely be okay.
Ian Bell scoring his 22nd Test century. You must give him some credit.
Oh, he's a top-class player, obviously. I always back myself to get a top-class player.